I think it's a female. Scent marking. I'm so close to the den I filmed at in May. She's probably from the same family. That looked easy. It must be a good year for voles. More than enough for the foxes and the owls. And now the grass has been cut, perhaps it's easier for the foxes to catch them. The same morning, but a different fox. Another fox, on my side of the field again. I'm having trouble keeping track of who's who. This one's a male.